Hello and welcome to Skitty Animates. I'm Skitty and today I'm going to teach you how to properly apply a parent constraint. Parent constraints are very useful in animation because they allow you to lock a certain control to an object or vice versa. In our example today, I'm going to show you how to lock the hand control to the hip control. That way, if she has her hands on her hips, you won't have to frame by frame animate that hand to stay on her hip. Now the first thing you want to do is make sure that the arm is in IK. You have the hand in FK and you constrain it to the hips, it's going to do some really funny things with her arms. In our example here, I have her arm in IK, and if I scrub the time slider, you can see her hand slowly drift inside of her hip. So that's what we're going to be correcting here. So the order of operations for a parent constraint is master and then slave, or parent and then child. So since we're snapping the arm to the hip, we're first going to grab the hip control as the parent, and then we will shift select the IK hand control as the child. And we're going to make sure that we're on the animation tab up here, hit constrain, and hit parent. Now when we scrub the time slider, your hand stays in one place. Now, if you want to have her hand snap to her hips, but at frame 15, maybe you want that hand to do an action afterwards. What we're gonna do is we're going to key the blend parent, which will be on the hand control on frame 15. Go back a frame, key it there as well. Now we have two keys here, and on frame 15, we're going to change that blend parent to 0. And hit enter. Now we have from frame 1 to 14, the hand is constrained to the hip. And on frame 15, we can now freely animate that hand because it is no longer connected. That's all I'm going to say in this lesson about parent constraints. We will get into more details later. This was just a quick overview to get you started. If you found this helpful at all, please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what kind of tutorials you would like to see in the future, and thanks for watching.